guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be opening my August Ipsy bag. So let's see, let's go right in and see what I got this month. Oh, this is a cute bag. That's the August Ipsy bag. Let's open it. Oh, I like that they included this month a little card that lets you know everything you got. So first is the Anastasia, let's see. Anastasia Beverly Hills Liquid Lipstick Mini and Crush. This is the liquid lipstick of your dream. It looks and feels amazing. Swipe it on to coat your lip in rich full coverage color that sets to a weightless, long-lasting, and non-drying matte finish. And the ultra-flattering soft base shade, considering your new everyday neutral. And that's how it looks. This is the mini size, the sample size, I guess. But the full version of this is $20. So let's open it. Let's see the color. Very pretty. Let's swatch it. Oh, that's a very, very nice color. That's how that looks. Very, very nice. Next in the bag is the Comedy Milk Fragrance. That's how that looks. It says, in the market for a new fragrance, this is intoxicating gourmet scent will have you hooked at first sniff. The decadent notes of musk, milk, marshmallow, and mahogany gives off warm, cozy vibes, perfect for a night out. And this will retail, the full version of it, it will retail for $110. So that's how that looks. Let's spray it and smell it. This fragrance smells like the description. It's like something for falls, which I'm excited for. So let's spray it. Oh, that smells good. Exactly. I smell like that marshmallow sweetness. It's exactly how they explain it. That's very nice. Very, very nice. Now let's go for the next thing on the box. It's the Barefoot Venus Black Coconut Shea Butter Lotion. The first thing you notice when you apply this body lotion is the delicious fragrance. Rich coconut mixed with cedar wood gives any perfume a run for its money. Plus the scent lingers for hours. Next, you will feel instant moisturized relief thanks to nourishing shea butter and olive oil. It says tip, massage into clean skin as needed. And the full size of this will be $19. So that's how that looks. Let's see how... I'm gonna do a little bit. Definitely smell the coconut. I don't like it. Not my vibe. It smells... You smell the coconut, which I like, but you also smell some flowers, and I really don't like... Yep, it says it has flower extract. Not my vibe. Don't really like this. So let's go to the next. Next is... Shea brand Shea Natural Lip Balm. This isn't one of the lip balm you have to apply and then reapply a second later. It treats lips to long-lasting moisture. Thank you for the shea butter, coconut oil, vitamin E, and beeswax. And it covers them in protected coating. It says tip, apply to lips throughout the day as needed. This is the full size, so it is $8. And... let's swatch it on my hand. It feels moisturizing, like any lip balm, but it does feel like moisturizing, but a little heavy, if you know what I mean. It's like, it will stay in place. That's how it makes me, how it gives me the vibe. Like, it will stay for a long-lasting lip balm. The only problem is, it's hard. It says to push, like it's not a twisty. So I'm trying to push, but it's not coming out more. So that's the only thing with this. And it smells, I really don't have a scent for this. Like, I don't smell anything. So next in the bag and last item is Rear Her I Am Amazing 24-Hour Eyeliner. You won't have to worry about this black eyeliner moving. The waterproof formula lasts for up to a full 24 hours. And the creamy gel texture glides on incredible smooth, no tugging, pulling, or skipping. It says, tip smudge along lash line using an angled eyeliner brush for a smoky effect. And the full price of this for a full size one will be $16, but this is the mini. Let's see, let's open it. It's a like a pencil, retractable one, and that's how the color is. Pretty black, pretty smooth. It went on smooth, very pigmented, so I like it. But my favorite definitely of this month had to be the lipstick. Where did I put it? Oh, I put it back in the box. The lipstick, I like this, and I like the fragrance. These two were my favorite of this Ipsy bag for August. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. If you like, please like, comment, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll be doing another video hopefully soon. Thank you for watching and have a blessed day. Bye. So it's like you have to push, and I'm pushing and I don't get nothing. Okay, maybe I'm not pushing hard enough. Okay.